Mitch bounces on the boat and protects three ladies, yet additionally tracks down an oblivious man. Brody jumps under the water to help out, yet he gets found out under the fire. Steph utilizes her stream ski to sprinkle water around the fire while Summer hauls Brody out.